Hi crypto people, welcome to Deet Crypto. Today we're gonna have a quick look at Etherscan. All you have to do is type in Etherscan on Google and then you just go to etherscan.io. Now for you to start with, I wished I knew this beforehand, because now I understand better what is going on in the crypto world. So it's like when you pay someone and you just want to confirm that he or she is paid, and you don't know who you're paying, but you just know that the transaction went through. You can all track it on Etherscan. Alright, here is a blockchain. It's on the Ethereum blockchain. You can view all the transactions that are going on. See, 28 seconds ago, from this wallet it sent to this wallet 0xb62132. I'm not gonna read everything, since 0 Ethereum, so probably this was an airdrop maybe that was done, because it was, there's another one, here's a payment that went through from 1 Ethereum. Here you can track everything. You will see it will change every now and then. Then you can see the transactions that are pending. So if you send money, it takes a while, depends on how much cash you put on for each transaction. And then you can see, so you see, it's 2 seconds ago, 4 seconds ago, it all went through. All right there's a gas price everywhere, gas limit, when the transaction hash from this wallet to this wallet, and how much was paid. I usually use Etherscan for ERC20 tokens. If you just go to tokens, ERC20 tokens, you can see all the ERC20 tokens that are going on, that are at this moment running on the Ethereum blockchain. Yeah, I read about this holo token. Okay, you can see it's $0.0012 for it. Okay, it went down a bit now. But here's the 24 hour volume, here's the market cap. So you can go, if you read about something, just come and search it. Yeah, they have changed the interface of Etherscan a few weeks ago, but it is still really, really nice. All right, for you too, you can view ERC20 token transfers as well. You can see 51 seconds ago, this wallet address send money to this wallet address, and you can see it happen there. So you can go to that token that is happening. So you can see here's the open token, and you can see it's a supply and the address, the holders. There's 42,000 addresses that's already got a transfer. There's 47,000 transfers that went through, so a few of them got more than one transaction. Yes, you can contract address. Here's your decimals. So when you add a ERC20 token to a wallet, ERC20 compatible wallet, this is all the information you're gonna need. The name, you're gonna need the shortened name, and the OpenSea. Then you got the contract address and the decimals. This is the info that you can use. So you can just click on it, right click, and you can say copy, and it will take it there. Or you can just click on it, so you can see what is everything going on. I usually look for this code with a right mark, then I know it's more secure. And then you can see all the all the transactions pending. So this probably is a airdrop that is going on because of all the 0 Ethereum that is sent to them. But I will get to that in my next video, show you guys how to track down a airdrop that is done by a certain coin. Alright, so but for you just to understand quickly, Etherscan, you can see all the transactions that are happening. You can go and look at any wallet, you can put in your, you can go and copy your own address. I'm just gonna type something. Let's see if there is a wallet with, alright, let's just take that wallet. You click on that wallet address, you can see there's only 25 cents worth of it in this wallet. and there's coming in and going out. So it's 21 Ethereum going in, and there is 21 Ethereum going out very quickly. As it came in, it went out as well. So you can actually check down anything. Mistake. This one. I'm just searching for one that is. Nope, that's not gonna happen. That's not gonna work. Mistake this one. Yep, that's what I'm looking for. Alright, you see also Ethereum volume is only 65 cents. At when the Ethereum is at $140, you can also see what is the Ethereum dollars. Alright, but if you click here, you can see all the ERC20 tokens this person have. I have no idea who this person is, but you can see Ethereum going in and out as well, sending Ethereum from one wallet address to another one. He is also zero Ethereum, so most probably this will be airdrops that he went through, so that's why it's got so many tokens. It's got 249,900 net coins, and it is worth $8 for him now. Nobi is crypto, he's got 1,500, and that is worth 17 as well. All right, this net coin spiked the other day. I think it was much more worth than this, so probably this guy would have had like $20 or something. I don't know why he didn't sell it, because that's a good price. Maybe he's hoping for a bit more. Typerium is also moving a bit. Only 150 of it, and it's already worth 5 cents. Ormeus coin. You can see all the different ones. So if you're going, just take this one, then you can click on it. And then you will see this 1,404 addresses that have got this. Here's a contract address. Anything you need to know, this guy's got 10,000 of it. Click on the contract. Bitcoin Fire. And then you will see all the transactions that went through all this guy's that's got this guy. This guy already 5 days ago, he also got it. Alright, so this is just a quick overview for you, so you can just play around. But in the next video, please subscribe. Here at the bottom, you can just click on it and you can subscribe. Put on the notification, then you will know when I'm doing another one. And I will show you how to check down an airdrop. Have a good day.